Hey everyone, happy Martin Luther King Jr. Day. I've decided I think I'm going to put a video tab onto my blog, just for fun. And my first video that I'm going to try to make is an art project. I got this lovely large canvas at Ollie's whenever I was back in Altoona. And I've been trying to figure out what I wanted to do with it. And I decided I wanted to put something above our bed. Because we have those, but I wanted something a little more personalized. And I don't know, I just want something nicer. So, I kind of have an idea in my head, but I'm not sure how it's going to work out. So the first thing I did was I looked up some pictures. Just on Google Images, and then I took a piece of paper and put it over the image and like pressed it down and then traced over it. And then once I did that, I just started doing this part. I cut out the shape. As you can see, I did with this little boy. So here he is. Hello. He's carrying some flowers. He's super cute. So now I just gotta do that with all of these. It'll take a while. Ignore the piles of clothes on the bed. Here they are. And put them on the canvas.